Engineers need a bus topology-based communication protocol, where just few wires connect multiple devices together, and CAN communication is one of those topologies. All the devices are connected to the CAN bus, which has only two communication lines in the name of CAN high and CAN low.